before the hardware, voice recognition kit HM2007. This what output of this is binary, means it's a 8-bit. You can store up to 2 power 8, in a sense 256 voices you can store it. So I will now I will show how to store the voice in this kit. Suppose if to clear this any voices before if you stored any voices before, if you want to clear, type 99 and press clear. It will clear all the memory what you have stored before. Now to store, press one, and this was the train switch. Press that train, and this, you will get this LED will be on. You press the train, this LED will be on. Now to store, speak this relay. Box. Relay.